Okay, enough talk. Your opinions have all been taken into consideration.
Strider Squadron, sortie ASAP.
By multiple tanks and APCs.
They'll all go down if we don't pull back the landing craft. And what? Abandoned Tango 2-3?
Something's not right.
Tango 2-3, we don't have the firepower to assist you. You're on your own.
Please, we need help!
Wagtail is on the Ocean landing ship. What's going on? What did you say?
Multiple bogeys inbound. Prepare for anti-air combat!
This is the AWACS Longcaster. The aircrafts in your area belong to the LRSSG.
Now my aircraft! A retreating vehicle is taking fire! Requesting assistance!
Strider 1, target eliminated.
Roger.
Stall warning. Stall warning.
ID complete. Update is on Tyler Island.
Shit. Couldn't be worse. Our forces are scattered and on the run.
They're on the run?
We were waiting for retreating units here to carry them out to safety.
Their artillery fire just missed us off our starboard side.
Forces. Take out any hostiles in their area. Don't engage till targets are ID'd.
The boots on the ground don't need more people shooting at them.
Thanks. It's absolute chaos out there. The Erusians are even starting to fight amongst themselves.
Well, now we know what's going on, but shit.
Missile.
Calling friendly birds! Take out the hostiles in our area! Get us out of this hellhole!
Go to the radio.
We're taking heavy damage.
guys just took out the enemy air support. What do we do now? Send him a tank!
Allied retreat looks good.
Missile.
No F22 depot. You need to find its dust.
The bay until operation feeding time. Still away from the mass driver.
Get the wounded out of here, hurry! If you let them through, we're as good as dead!
Longcaster. We're uploading the latest ID data. Check your TAC terminal.
Hold your fire!
This is Grim 7.
my target's tail.
The enemy is making good use of the clouds.
Fox 3. Moving! Warning, enemy
supply ships have been launched soon.
Yeah, that is valuable information.
That doesn't sound good.
But can it be trusted?
Not sure. Heard it from a man who said he wanted to atone for his sins. Up to you to trust him or not.
Understood. Good luck.
Releasing safety.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, launch.
The supply ships have been launched from the mass driver. If the supply ships make it to the Arsenal Bird, they'll be able to resupply it. They may be loaded with new weaponry that we don't even know about. We have no choice but to take down the supply ships before they can get within the Arsenal Bird's air defense network. You've got to hurry or you're not going to make it. 3 minutes to the enemy's air defense network. All that crap, remain on high alert. We got bandits incoming on radar. You're going to have to forget about them for now. Focus on destroying that supply ship first.
We're sitting ducks like this.
If we let the supply ship get too far away, we'll never be able to catch it. The target's using cloud cover to hide itself. Don't worry, we know where it's heading. Did you see that explosion? Looks like that's one of them down.
Remember, there are two supply ships out there. Hurry up and shoot the other one down.
We'll get caught up in the explosion.
The supply ships are too far away. We'll never catch them at this rate. We've recalculated the remaining time.
The Ocean pilots are chasing the supply ship hard.
Target acquired. The missile hit the supply ship dead on. 90 seconds to the enemy's air defense network.
Don't lose them.
Nice work, team.
We're gonna find ourselves a boat and leave this island. We'll be taking the refugees, along with any deserters from the Erosian military.
Who's the girl that ran into tanks with a smoke canister? A few more crazies like her and life down there may have been a tad bit easier.
What do you think would have happened to those refugees if you hadn't intervened?
That's why I like the sky. You don't have to see those types of things.
Does this mean we're that much closer to ending the war?
No, we just basically prevented it from going on forever.
Count's right. We have no choice but to return to our original base. Our base that is nearly out of food and fuel. We need to do something.
If we don't pull back the landing craft,
it's what? A